Hazrat Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, if a man invites his wife to the bed, but she refuses it, and the man becomes annoyed with her, the angels kept hurling curses on her till morning. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 3526.